This is what the wisdom literatures teach us. What we are is infinitely more important than what we have, because we are spiritual beings. Krishna explains in the Bhagavad Gita how we can work in the world without being affected by it. Just as a lotus, he said, is in the water, but it's not actually touched by the water. It's been read by the likes of Emerson, Thoreau, Gandhi, Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., Albert Einstein, the Beatles, Tupac Shakur. It's a world-famous literature, and it's the message of peace and goodwill that the world is waiting for. Let's let this literature go out to all the people of the world so that they can also have a moment of clarity and remember that they are the most valuable thing that they have in this world, and that the ultimate goal of life is spiritual. Thank you very much for considering my request to read and distribute the Bhagavad Gita.